and Switch Yards. While a few of their leases have ended earlier than expected, this actually presents an opportunity for the investment. The developer has already signed a lease for 20,000 square foot, and their planning team is in the process of severing the excess land on the site, which they hope to have it available for sale very soon.